this. Some say there's a season, a time for every purpose. Some say there's a reason for all the things that hurt us. Well, I don't know the master plan, just focus on the small and potatoes in April, garlic in the fall. Corner life's a busy mix of startled stress and hurry. Sometimes I can't help myself give in to the worry. Other days I take it slow and listen to the rainfall. Plant potatoes in April, garlic in the fall. There's a time for doing taxes, a time for washing dishes, a time for smelling roses, a time for catching fishes, a time to read, a time to write, a time to search for answers, a time to leave your seat and join the dancers. Nightly news assails us with images of horror. Arguing opinions rarely makes them clear. I'm often tempted to check it all and plant potatoes in April, garlic in the fall. Some politicians would be the ones to save us. Others say the answer is to bow our heads to Jesus. Don't got much faith in praying unless in building walls. I plant potatoes in April, garlic in the fall. There's a time for doing taxes, a time for washing dishes, a time for smelling roses, a time for catching fishes, a time to read, a time to write, a time to search for answers, a time to leave your seat and join the dancers. There's a meditation in working for the future. Tender shoots, seeds and hope, all things we can nurture. Each act of compassion shows we're in it for the long haul. Potatoes in April, garlic in the fall. Potatoes in April, garlic in the fall.